Analytical accounting enables financial transactions to be reported and viewed by user-defined dimension codes. A dimension code might be something like a cost center or a region or a department. While analytical accounting is optional, if you should choose to set up analytical accounting, dimension codes are driven by settings in your ledger. And if dimension codes are used, entering values can be mandatory or optional. For example, when entering a customer invoice, it might be required to enter a region, but when entering a supplier invoice, it may not be required. Consider a company that has the following configuration for the general ledger account number. The first three positions represent the company, the next three representing the site. After that, the next 10 positions are the account route. Then the following 15 positions represent the marketing area, the sales region, and the product code. If the company were to set up accounts for all the combinations for these six segments, there could literally be hundreds of account numbers in their chart of accounts. Using analytical accounting, also known as dimensional accounting, the chart of accounts can be dramatically reduced. The account route is created, and then a dimension type for each of the marketing area, sales region, and product code are created. Transactions will then be posted to the account route and the dimension type.